back to Two Stall Garage. This is Justin. Today we're going to go ahead and make a fireplace base out of 2x4s, maybe some OSB. So let's get right to it. Here it is. This is going to be back in the corner. Phil's going to be sitting mainly. Back legs on this part, front legs right here. We're going to get a board. We're just going to lay it over it. We're going to trace around it. We're going to cut that out. Then we're going to secure it down. Let me show you that last step where we put the top board on. Thank you. money we saved. Probably saved quite a bit. This top board was $26. We spent probably about 15 bucks on the 2x4s. And we still have board left to use for the backsplash. Thanks so much for watching, guys and gals. Appreciate it. Hope you have a good day. We'll catch you next time. Turned out all right.